So, one more video for Monday. Only because we're seeing whales finally. We are 50 miles north of Newport, where we'll be staying this evening, and came across this little viewing point. When we got out, sure enough, we could see the spouts. Ah, there's one out there. I don't know if you can see it. And then we've seen the backs. There's another one, and another one. And then we see the fluke every once in a while. Oh, nope, that's another one. And of course, down here we have our seagulls. There's the seagulls. But what's attracting us to this place is the whales. Yes. And Pearl wanted to watch in. I did too. A sunset. So we think we might just hang out here for the next half hour. It's attached. So you'd have to go like that. Oh yeah, there's one there. There's the hump. There went the fluke. And again, I don't know. This might be too far away for you to see. Let's get some more water here instead of sky.
Or should stay in one spot.
Tread water in one spot like a human.
Well, they're all over. That's the thing. Yeah. There's several of them all over the place.
Yeah. We kind of like to hang out right here.
These are right here.
Yeah. Yeah. We'd love to see more of it. Well, we'll take what we can get. This is the whale watching place, according to a sign that Sue saw. I thought I saw one. Again, you can just listen to the sound of the water. I don't know, they're staying under a little longer or they're going out to sea.
Boys, what to say? There she
blows. There, right there she blows. You see it? There's another one. And another one. And another one.
You can definitely see their bodies, and you can see them more.
Yeah. And again.
They are just dancing.
Oh, I hope you're at least seeing the spout. And again, there's another one and another one. Anyway. We just wanted to share this moment with you. There's two more. As we wait for the sun to set. And again. They're kind of far out. They were closer before where you could see more. There's a fluke. These are small ones. Yeah, they're flukes. They're smaller than what we saw in Alaska. He did. I don't think we'll see him doing it. There's another one. He's bubbling or breaching. Yeah. So, if you don't see it,
oh my God.
Sorry you can't, but we know they're there. Good night from Oregon.